ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. Casper, the friendly ghost, he couldn't be bad or mean. He'll romp and play, sing and dance all day, the friendliest ghost you've seen. He always says hello, and he's really glad to meet ya.
Wherever he may go,
he's kind to every living creature. Grown-ups don't understand why children love him the most, but kids all know that he loves them so. Casper the Friendly Ghost. Casper the Friendly Ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. Casper the Friendly Ghost, he couldn't be bad or mean. He'll romp and play, sing and dance all day, the friendliest ghost you've seen. He always says hello, and he's really glad to meet ya.
Wherever he may go,
he's kind to every living creature. Grown-ups don't understand why children love him the most, but kids all know that he loves them so. Casper the Friendly Ghost. Casper the Friendly Ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. Casper the Friendly Ghost, he couldn't be bad or mean. He'll romp and play, sing and dance all day, the friendliest ghost you've seen.
He always says hello, and he's really glad to meet ya.
Wherever he may go,
he's kind to every living creature. Grown-ups don't understand why children love him the most, but kids all know that he loves them so. Casper the Friendly Ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. Casper the Friendly Ghost, he couldn't be bad or mean. He'll romp and play, sing and dance all day, the friendliest ghost you've seen.
He always says hello, and he's really glad to meet ya.
Wherever he may go,
he's kind to every living creature. Grown-ups don't understand why children love him the most, but kids all know that he loves them so.